get off!
I think that's it.
Good job.
Well, you're in the clear yet.
Oh, scary.
Shit. Locked.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate. I suggest we move quietly.
If you guys would give me a gun, I could help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up. Shut up.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Be very careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
Oh, shit. They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Close now. We're gonna have to be quick about it. Go in, grab the battery, get the fuck out. I don't want to get trapped over there.
All right, I get it.
Fucking scary. Left us here. You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here. School's on the other side of this house. Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie. Yeah. Not right now, Ellie.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck, sticking out of the school right there. Come on. There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
I got it!
Oh.
Oh my God!
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck. Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here. God damn it, they're locked!
Not gonna hold!
We have to get inside to get the battery! Come on, Bill! I got it! Window's open! Hurry! Make it fast! Grab this. Please tell me you're done!
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty!
Guys!
Bill, where to?
Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the haul ass. Come on.
We'll sneak out the back. Those classrooms.
Oh, man.
Joel, you're going the wrong way. Through here. There's a way through. We just gotta get to those guys.
Oh, no!
This ain't gonna hold up for long. That don't sound good. Oh no.
What the fuck is that?
A floater!
A what?
Allie, take cover!
I got this. Been infected for a long time. We call them bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please? Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel. Let's go, people.
All right.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Inside the house now.
Well, that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is Plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was Plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
up. Nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And he...
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a Plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
That's a good idea. You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right. All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to...
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell does... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it! Hey! Good job, kid!
Guys, from the other side, to the left!
Shit!
Back to pushing.
You really fucked my
Get her to the hill.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
Hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means he's back in here in 2. Get the truck. Joel, leave him. Get out of here. Go, go, Lori. This'll do! Stop!
Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
Get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sea, come by feet and by sand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please in my hand. Oh,
then get out, quick.
Come here,
you shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
He's over there!
I see him!
Cover me. I'm moving up.
All right.
You're dead, asshole.
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it. How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right, let's do this. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
Good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, please. Thank you.
You had an entire flock, and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
They hear hunters.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We were up all night chasing tourists.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, it's one chick and just I've never seen anyone come with fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else. A fucking 5 hours behind her ass. Hey,
sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. Stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. What is that?
Damn. Hey, who's that?
him!
And back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? The hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Looks. She had more room than
that. Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected, yeah, I read all of them. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops. They saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank. Again, can we use it?
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get away.
We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before it all went to shit, I mean.
It's too high. Let's see what we can find.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Complaining?
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold on, let me try to open it. Let's see where this goes.
Just in case.
That looks like a way through. Be a tight fit, but come on.
Okay.
You find me something to climb on. Here we go.
that doorway.
Yeah. Ugh.